Kourtney Kardashian is sharing all the details of her off-duty getaway to Mexico. The Keeping Up star, 38, and boyfriend Yunus Benjamah, 24, recently jetted off on a trip to Punta Damitas, where she snacked on guacamole, sported a thong bikini and enjoyed a couple's massage. As for what inspired the trip, her motives were simple. "I was in the mood to get out town for a few days to feed my soul with some travel," she writes in a new post on her app. "I love how close Mexico is but how far away I feel when I get there, so I figured that it was easy for a weekend getaway." Related, Brooks Leitch admits he checked Julianne Hough's ring size before they were dating on Paris trip, although the mom of three usually stays at Friend and Girls Gone Wild founder Joe Francis' vacation home, which he recently lost the rights to rent out in a legal dispute. "This time she opted for something new. I tried the Amanta Resort and it was heaven," she says of the eco-friendly resort. "I really wanted to relax and go off the grid for a few days." In addition to the hiking excursions and restaurants that the hotel offers, Kardashian was also impressed by the expansive grounds, which are nestled in a private forest reserve. The property has hammocks to lounge on, rooms with a cool indoor-outdoor vibe and little private pools everywhere, she says. "It had a lot of spots to hide away and, because there are not that many rooms at the resort, I had lots of privacy." Watch this, Nashville star Hayden Panettiere relaxes in the Dead Sea. Related, RHOA's Kenya Moore on the most amazing birthday trip in Egypt with husband Mark Daly. She's since returned to her very busy reality in California. Younger sisters Kim Kardashian West and Kylie Jenner have both welcomed babies in 2018, and at 29 weeks along, Khloe Kardashian, who is expecting her first child with boyfriend Tristan Thompson, isn't far behind. Fortunately, Kourtney was able to use her speedy getaway to relax ahead of the baby's arrivals. "It was the perfect place to go chill for a few days," she says.